Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll show you how to export data from Oracle Unity. You have two ways of exporting data. Export jobs allow you to send segments and data objects out of Unity. Campaigns allow you to export segments. Let's go through the process of creating and configuring export jobs and campaigns. The first thing you'll need to do is to create a destination, which provides all the details that Unity needs to export data. You can start creating a destination from the Destinations page. You'll need to select the type of destination you want to create. Unless you're setting up an integration with Unity and another application, select a secure FTP destination. After filling out all the details, save the destination and publish the changes. You're now ready to set up the campaign or export job that will use the destination to send the data to. Only secure FTP destinations can be used with segment export jobs. Destinations of all types can be used in campaigns. You can start creating an export job from the Data Feeds page. Select the destination you created previously. For file name, enter a file name for the exported file. We recommend including the export job name for easy identification. This file name will override the file name defined in the destination configuration. In the Data Payload section, select if you want to export a segment or data object. Selecting a segment will display the list of personalization attributes that will be exported with the segment data. Selecting a data object will display the list of attributes for the data object. You have the option of selecting which attributes to include in the export. You also have the option of filtering exported records based on the date they were created or modified. After configuring the export job, save it and publish the changes. Start creating a campaign from the Campaigns page. Enter the campaign details and select the destination you created earlier. Enter a custom file name for the exported file. Select the segment you want to export. The list of personalization attributes that will be exported with the segment data will display. Configure the schedule and notification settings. Save the campaign, and publish the changes. Manage new export jobs from the Data Feeds page and campaigns from the Campaigns page. You can also review individual runs of export jobs and campaigns from the Jobs dashboard, which provides logs with details for the jobs. For more information on exporting data from Oracle Unity, you can visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!